Hey everybody, welcome back. Today, checking out another one from Lovebites. Now, I was told to check out this one, and the channel I got it from, not real sure on this channel, but this is The Awakening, Hammer of Wrath. This is a live one. These songs I've not heard, and this is the only one I can see. So, we're going to check out this one, and I guarantee it's going to be off the charts. So let's check this out together. Hit that subscribe button. Give it a thumbs up, thumb down. It's your choice. Let's get going. I like how the whole crowd's just getting into it. Clapping along. It's a pretty epic opener right there for a live. Before you even start, you just got the whole crowd already into it. Insane opener right there. This crowd is loving it, and they haven't even started. Nice, nice, nice. That's what I call an introduction. These are very, very talented ladies, I'm telling you. I know I've seen some videos, probably from this concert, but I have not heard this song. That was nice. I love how she doesn't use the pick. It makes it so much better. So raw right there. I love it. That's pretty sick too when they're all singing. I There's music to my ears. Woo. Oh, yes. I just love this part. It's so good when you have more than just one. Stop it just once. Awesome. So far this video is really, really cool. The solos, great. And I love the intro at the beginning. The introduction to the whole concert, that is just really cool to see. Keep going. Bass sounds great. I love how they got the whole crowd going. It just makes it so much better. Oh, that was raw. Loved it. Actually, I'll have to go back. Gotta listen to that again. Nice. Woo. Even more. Great vocal too. Crazy. That was a pretty sick song. The opener, the ending, everything was just awesome. Really cool video. Really good live video. And hopefully check out more. I'll see you guys later.